this morning, Saudi Arabia executed 47 people today convicted of various terror attacks. The executions were carried out in 12 different locations. One of the men killed, cleric Nimr al-Nimr, was notorious for criticizing the Saudi royal family, and he was also a central figure in Shiite protests. Saudi Arabia carried out at least 157 executions in 2015, with beheadings reaching their highest level in the kingdom in two decades.